Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
You're worth a human.
This one's got your name on it.
You think you're tough, Butters? Well, you're not. You're Butters.
Can't hide, douchebag.
What we need is some collateral damage. Let's get closer to the barricade.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog poop, douchebag. I don't hit my own team.
Fuck you, Butters. A pox on your nuts.
Look out below. These bags are sticky. I wonder where they hit. Oh, camera goes.
You think you're tough, buddy? Oh, you're not.
Motherfucker.
You're messing with the crit now, Poop. Ah! Eyes on the apple. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she Boy, did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a terrific audience. Writing harp jingles for the angels.
Catapult!
you dirty wench!
Use your magic to open the front door! Yes! Okay, now through the main door, before they can regroup! You take point, we'll rally behind you!
If it isn't Cal's laptop, the traitor douchebag.
Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific talk.
Feel my righteous fury!
It's all in the timing.
Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Set him up and
feel my righteous fury!
Wow, you've been... terrific.
can hurt. By the hammer of Zeus! Doggone it! Why did you have to betray us, douchebag?
Everyone's a critic.
Nobody likes me.
The loot is truly mightier than the spoil. Koopa Keep! There's too many, we can't break through!
Kill the humans!
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five!
Can't you take a joke? Here's a little ditty that'll make your pants shitty. Wow, what a terrific target. Dirty wench! It's all in the... It's all in the time. Timing. You've been terrific. Thank you.
This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done. This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done. This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done. I'm just a humble boy. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you. Yeah. Ow! Surely you get it. It's all in the timing. Another feather in my cap.
We're gay.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Now that's what I call showmanship.
Badass is in there with a stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory.
Is that all you got?
With the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to... Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, Douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
Douchebag is a double agent, you dumb elves. He's been working for us all along. Right, douchebag? You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't. What are you waiting for? Kill the wizard!
You have a very interesting choice to make, douchebag. I know you'll make the right... decision.
Oh, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag! I thought what we had together was real, douchebag!
bitch! Traitor! Hey, will you go to a restaurant with me? Because I like to be taken out to dinner before I get fucked! Why you gotta deny Christ, bruh? There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK! Screw you, gay!
The evil wizard has been defeated! Great job, new kid! Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk! Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But... Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead.
Nicht der Staat!
I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime? Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad!
Well, hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed, and I'll be there to tuck you in.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.
Go on to bed, sweetie. I'll be up to say goodnight.